Western medicine is always prescribing for you to take the tablet that is causing too much side effect. But I am advising that you try out homeopathic because in some cases it is better. But it is always best to consult with another doctor. Maybe he will be prescribing to you little Western medicine, little homeopathic medicine. Got my point?
Actually, ma'am, sir, for the laser hair removal, we are having the best technology. Our machine is completely comfortable.
No, sir, not portable. Comfortable.
Actually, on top of that, we are recommending the rejuvenation for the skin using the mesotherapy, microdermabrasion, and chemical peeling found in our clinic.
Okay, so our hospital has introduced a new technology for our patients because most patients enter here very worried. But this technology is very relieving. It's completely painless.
Salut, what seems to be the problem? I have noticed from your laboratory results that your body is tired. You need to stop smoking, drinking, eating the junk food, pizza, burger, fries.
But you could eat the French fries.
Just kidding.
So it seems that your blood pressure is a little high. Your heart is beating a little too hard.
What do you mean you don't understand?
No. No one talked about the weather.
Okay, let me clarify. The weather is hot. Inside your chest, there is a heart. This glass feels hot.
There is a big difference between these three words.
Nurse, I think we need to conduct another test for this gentleman.
He has some problems with his ears.
Ahlan, ازاي حضرتك النهارده؟
لا. بص انا هقول لك حاجه.
This is stress.
Stress.
I'm 100% sure the problem with life today is stress all the way. Stress here, stress there, stress everywhere. Please, every time you are faced with stress, push it away. Away!
زي ما بقول لك.
مرحبا. شو المشكلة مسيو؟
شوف خليني أقول لك شيء. أنا صار لي بالمهنة 20 سنة وصرت معالج 50,000 مريض. English? I've been in this occupation for 20 years and I have treated 50,000 patients. And as you can see from the wall behind me, I have 30 certificates. I was the top in my class.
Salamta, khair, shufi.
Ah, you're having cholesterol?
Shuf habibi. We are prescribing to our patients to take care of their health in two ways.
One, change your diet, increase exercise, and change your whole lifestyle. Two, in some cases we are recommending to take the medicine. It removes all the LDL from your arteries.
فهمت شلون؟